Hello, welcome to Moo Moo Math, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to work on graphing inequalities on a number line. An inequality shows that two expressions are not equal. The following symbols are used to express inequalities. The first symbol is not equal to. It also may be expressed as does not or is not. The second symbol is greater than or equal to. This is also expressed as at least or no fewer than, or maybe a minimum of or no less than. The next symbol is less than or equal to. It is also expressed as at most, no more than, a maximum of, or any more than. Up next is greater than, also called more than. And finally, less than also can be called fewer than. On a number line, if you have an open point, it means the number is not included in the solution. For example, x is greater than 3. Notice that you use an open point because 3 is not included. X is less than 6. Again, an open point is used. A closed point means that the number is included in the solution. X is greater than or equal to 3. A closed point is included is used because the 3 is included. X is greater than 6. Again, the closed point is used because the 6 is included. If the inequality has or, the graph will point in two different directions. If the variable is in the middle of two inequalities, the graph will be used between the two points. For example, 4 is less than x, which is less than 9. Let's look at some more examples. X is less than 2. Remember, less than will not be included, so it will be open, and the 2 will not be included. X is greater than or equal to 10. In order to graph this inequality, it will be closed and the 10 is included. X is less than or equal to 5, or X is greater than 8. This inequality will point in two different directions because it uses or. 3 is less than X, and X is less than or equal to 6. The graph of this inequality will be between the two numbers because it uses and. Hope this helps with graphing inequalities. And Moo Moo Math uploads a new math video every day.